You having fun, Spencer?
Whoa! How's it going? Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa, whiplash.
The nose bunker?
Around the posy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Whoa, fall down.
Oh, that was 15. Oh!
Do it again. Whoa.
Ashes.
Oh, God.
You okay, buddy?
You watching? You're okay, Will.
Woo!
Tina slipped.
Okay.
Carson.
Tuck position and throw your feet.
Are you hanging, Spencer?
Hang on.
Cause you're going.
Can you hang?
One.
Woo.
Here, and then you're going over.
Let's watch the pregnant lady do tricks. Go ahead, Mom.
I can't, I'm too fat.
Oh. Hey, Spence, can you get Carson?
Where are you?
Oh, you're getting in Kayla's feet, huh?
Oh.
Can you tickle her feet? Tickle, 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 tickle. We haven't used it as much as we should.
It's hard in the winter to get it out, get him, get the snow.
Yeah, he's got so much to deal with.
Or raining.
Yeah. Let me help. Let him climb, honey. He likes to do his own climbing. That way he can figure it out and be safer.
Grab his feet, kind of pretend to grab his feet.
Tell them how high. Carson, just let it nice and slow.
It's really static.
What do you say?
Now pop, pop.
What you doing, Spence?
I can feel my hair going. And his hair was going.
Snap, crackle, pop.
What you doing? Oh, you're climbing up the slide.
Spencey, look at this.
Run the bummer part is I only have from like...
There's Carson.
Eat lunch 12:30 and get
Mary
back in.
Mary Beth.
Yeah. Go down the big slide.
Julie.
Hello.
Doug.
If you go too fast,
well, you're on. Carson, you gotta say something.
I do?
Yep. Say hi or something.
Hello.
Woo! And here they are, about to go down the slide. Come on, you guys, let's go! Doug and Spencer!
Woo!
Woo!
And here's the recordist.
Four.
Okay, now.
Woo! Good one, Kayla.
going to go all the way to the bottom. Will he come up? Yay! It's trying to focus and it's not doing it. Coach Julie, with her team, coaching her diving kids. She's a nervous coach.
I guess it's 95 when you're up there. Whoosh. He had a bunch of barbecue.
The water sprays the fire and makes it sizzle.
The guy would catch one.
The firefighters climb my ladder to help people get out of the building. Where's the baby? Show Aunt Debbie the baby.
Catch one. Somebody not related to you. You wouldn't have to tell what year you're coming.
Smokes. Fire pump. All the people are safe.
And
fire chief calls.
If you found one on the bank. I guess you could paint. But you found a real slender. You got
children waved to the fire.
He's my little baby. He's a baby boy.
Large.
He didn't swim at all.
I'm not tired. I'm just warm.
Worn out.
Like a lake trout. That's what they look like.
Burned out.
Burned out.
You can almost catch a lake trout on a call. Mm-hmm. And paint him up.
Just swimming in my pool.
Kick, 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 kick. Can you show me how you kick?
Can you kick for mommy?
All right.
Good kicking.
Can you blow bubbles? Good. Good bubbles.
Don't drink.
Good bubbles. Yeah. Just blow. Good.
You're okay.
Oopsies.
Just blow.
It's a hard job. Big tub. Oh boy! Ah!
Hey Spence, what you doing? Find a neat thing?
Can you sit?
Oh, it's hard.
Oh,
Daddy, Daddy, slow down. Oh, tired boy. Are you tired?
Oh, what a funny looking little desert boy. You've been out on the hot Sahara Desert all day long. And it's just too hot.
Oh, I love Grandma's pillows.
Grandma, get your picture.
Picture.
Get up on that red pillow. That a boy. Okay. There you go. No. There's a good picture right there. I think he had his leg up so he didn't see everything.
Are you?
You guys reading books?
Yep.
Yeah. Breakfast at Grandma's with Kayla and Julie.
Make Daddy do them too. Her Daddy.
Make him do twice as many.
Oh.
Hit it. Hit the floor, Daddy. Yeah. Yeah.
Give him five.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Watch out, he hasn't been changed yet.
Flamingos!
Voice
of
wages. They didn't have any propellers.
No, these propellers are modern. Expensive will help you take them away.
It's a big boat way off on Lake Lowell. Thank you.
He's a happy boy. Can you wave to Grandma? Hi. What a little swimmer. A little Olympic champ. Winter loves to throw rocks in the water. He thinks Mommy has great ideas for fun. Here they come. Pretty Mommy in her purple swimsuit. Two little Hispanic girls wanted her to show them her tummy. A warm, sunny afternoon in Nampa, Idaho, 92 degrees. Coming in to shore.
Having breakfast in the box this morning.
Got another better idea in this
way. Whee! What you doing? Are you making a track in the sand?
Go.
tend to that one. Barnacles and snails.
Some snails.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Can you say airplane? Can you say the word airplane? What is that? Propeller.
The airplane this is?
No.
No, what kind is it?
You have to say
it. Is it a Cessna?
No, no.
Can you say Cessna?
No, no.
An articulated dump truck. Where's the roller? Good job. Where's the sailboat? And what color sail does he have?
No.
Blue?
Yellow.
No, he's not yellow, that's blue.
No.
What color is the roller?
Yellow.
Yellow. What color is the sports car?
Green.
No. What color is this? Red.
Yeah.
This is green.
Yeah. Oh, he's running. Having a ball.
Hey, wet boy. Hey.
Hi.
Your feet are all wet. Your clothes are all wet.
Good day for painting. What do you have there, Spence? Some chips? Thank you. Let's see, today's Wednesday. You're going to be 2 years old in 2 days. How old? Old. And you're going to have a birthday party in Maine at the beach with Papa, and the cousins are coming up. Well, fun. Hi.
Hi.
How's your popsicle? What color is your popsicle?
Yellow.
Kind of yellow orange, huh? How old are you tomorrow? Is that your flag? Yeah. Are you having a nice vacation in Maine? Yeah. You look like you're having a good time. Is that Papa's chair? Dada made it, didn't he? What are you sucking on? Can you say popsicle? Popsicle. Yum. Looks good. Bye-bye.
Hi, birthday boy. You petting your puppy? How old are you today?
Two.
Can you hold up two fingers? Oh, can you fold those others under? Oh, there's two fingers. Good boy. Me too. You're petting your puppy. Yeah. What do you want for your birthday? And what does that make? What kind of noise does that make? Oh, yeah. What a good truck, huh? All right, well, we'll see. Bye-bye.
Hey, you're okay.
Can you pull it out?
Paper? Oh.
What's inside the paper? Can you open it up?
This is from Julie. Auntie Julie's giving you this. Can Grandma help you?
Okay, now can you get looking here? Here, there's some more tape. Okay, pull it apart.
Here, the rest of it. There's something in there that goes in it. Choo-choo.
Ooh, here's a blue one. Get the yellow one. Can you get a yellow one?
That's the caboose. Can you say thank you?
Thank you.
To Julie.
Julie? I think Daddy might have more in the box.
What is that, Spence? Choo-choo!
Those are the wheels.
Andy, let Spencer do it, okay?
It's from Tonka. Oh.
What'd you get, Spence?
A Tonka apple from Tonka.
Tucker liked it.
This is from Andy. Tonka World.
Look at that.
And this is Tonka. And this blue ding ding ding.
Yeah, where's the first? Got a person here.
What do you say, Spence?
That's good.
Say thank you.
That's good.
You're welcome.
We have a discussion person here.
Oh, careful, Andy. Hey, Andy, let Spence play with it, okay? Why don't you grab another truck for now? You want to play with the truck?
I'm going to play with the right.
Okay.
Right here, guys. Right here. I told you to move the Jeep.
Sorry, I didn't hear you.
Ooh, he's going.
There goes Daddy.
He dropped his cue.
Yeah, he likes to go on one after a while. Oh, sorry. careful. He's pretty deep.
All three of you guys together with sparkles. Come here, Kendall.
Are you twirling it?
You're making it go around, Scott?
And then up and down, you go up and down. And conductor.
Do you want me to light it?
Ken? No.
No.
No. No more wood spent.
Fire can enough for.
Look this way. All the way up there.
Papa's birthday.
Now it is.
Okay.
Spence? Hey, Spencer. We're not going down there yet.
Molly.
What?
goes, I see Kendall swimming or falling on her tummy. I'll do that. Kendall, what was that? Kendall, for ballet, you have to be a little bit more graceful. Get your feet up.
We didn't mean to do that.
Where are you going?
Not in the water.
There you go, Spence. Spencer, this way.
Oh, Kendall. Got that on tape.
Somersault?
Oh, and Andy put his face in. Woo!
What's the matter, bud?
Hey, Spence, are you swimming? Woo, good one. Can you wave hi? Hey, Spence, no, don't drink it. Can you say hi? Yeah.
It's almost five, if not past five. Where are you getting them from?
They're going back to get lobsters.
Those are bigger than his other ones.
Longer? Those are neat.
Come on over here.
Turn this one up. Spencer's going so slow, it's killing him.
And Papa's birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Andy, how old is Papa today?
Okay.
Yeah, I like the
best. Okay.
All right, here we go. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Spencer and Papa. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, blow.
Oh!
Do we have a knife to cut it with?
No.
No.
I get it. All right. I'll
get it, Mom. No.
Are you playing trucks? Construction? What do the construction trucks sound like? Yeah? It's from Kendall and Andy. Uncle Scott and Auntie Lynn. They gave you that. Oh, I didn't have that.
What color is that ribbon?
Oh, yellow.
Yellow.
Molly's outside barking, but she's on the run.
Okay, you can.
You want to bring her in?
There you go. Yeah, she was barking at the
door. Get it started for you. Thank you.
I'll get her.
This is from Grandma and Grandpa in Idaho.
Oh, boy.
Thank you. Get the paper.
Oh boy, what is that? What is that?
Gotta turn it on, huh? Sorry.
You gotta keep opening.
That mysterious hand comes in from the right hand side.
Oh.
Air.
He sees it as a musical instrument.
Can we take it out of the box for you?
About airplanes? Found your old baby's car seat, huh? Oh. Good for you. Can you read your book?
Can you wave? Can you say hi? Hi! Are you going to pick out a big pumpkin?
Which pumpkin do you like?
That one.
Oh, a really big one, huh? Can you pick it up?
I think Daddy will have to pick it up. That's a cute one.
Like that one?
Yeah. good cider donut.
Okay, we took our apples from the orchard, and now we're making applesauce. And Spencer's the motor. Are you making applesauce?
Hey.
Yeah. Are you crushing apples?
Hey.
Yeah. Is it fun?
Hey.
Do you want another apple? In your pot? Here it comes.
Oh.
Can you go the other way? There you go. Oh, it's hard sometimes.
You're doing a good job.
Crushing
up the apples in the ground. This
camera. Daddy.
Crushing. Are you crushing the apples?
Okay.
Mm. The handle, yeah.
Around.
Oh, you eating your applesauce now? Is it yummy?
Yeah.
Yeah. You made good applesauce, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Let me get the side over here. Whoop.